being accused of an academic dishonesty, integrity, or code of conduct violation at a nursing school in Oregon can have serious consequences if a student is found responsible. Suspension or dismissal are possible even for seemingly minor offenses. Nursing is a profession involving trust because it involves patients and access to prescription drugs. If found responsible, this can have a major potential impact on your ability to complete your nursing program and to become licensed. Schools often seek to hold a student accountable with little or no evidence. Schools often do not follow their own policies, which can lead to an unfair outcome. Without an attorney advisor to help guide you through the process, you can find yourself being found responsible unfairly. If you are found responsible, even if you have the right to appeal a finding, appeal grounds can be limited and you do not want to find yourself at a disadvantage. Common areas of concern can include, is the school following its disciplinary policies and procedures? Were you properly notified of the charges? Did you have the opportunity to review the evidence? Did you have a meaningful discussion with your instructor? For example, were you accused of cheating using an online resource? Is there an alternative explanation to the alleged misconduct? Were the academic resources and accommodations that were promised by the school provided? Having the answers to these questions is critical to successfully defending against allegations. An experienced attorney advisor will be able to help you present the strongest possible defense to the charges of misconduct, and they should be involved from as early as possible in the case. Even if the allegations are true, an attorney advisor can help resolve the case, and they can also help in seeking the least possible sanctions.